Welcome to the 12th week of the course. Viewers, this week is devoted to learn three very important areas of research methodology. At the first instance, we will try to understand the nature and technique of projective method. Projective techniques are quite popular in the field of social psychology. Though they are widely being used in other research sciences as well. We also intend to discuss data processing exercises and data processing protocols in this particular module. Data processing in social research, especially when quantitative data is involved, become a very technical venture. And a researcher has to decide as to he has decided to do the data processing in his or her research, and therefore the entire preparation has to be done in a manner so that it facilitates the exercise of data processing. We also wish you to learn the third area, that is the application of a statistical package for social science, popularly known as SPSS. SPSS has become almost a household name in the area of data processing, where computer software is applied and the researcher in a no time can produce a large number of tables, that too with advanced statistical techniques. These learning exercises are highly vital for a student who has enrolled to a course on research methodology. I am sure that my colleague Dr. Ritu Sharma will guide you to learn some of these techniques in a most effective manner. I wish you all the best in your learning enterprises. Thank you very much.